Good morning. I am Inês Bogéa, director of the São Paulo Dance Company, and we are a state government of São Paulo Company, and it's directed by our Pro Dance Association. We are very happy to be here to share our class on the World Ballet Day and also our rehearsal for today. Today we're going to start with some ballet class, and you are going to listen a little bit from Márcia Haydée talking about her creation of the Nutcracker, her restages for the São Paulo Dance Company, and some culture with the ballet dancers. She has a special play, and you're going to see at first hand what's going on in our rehearsal class. And then we're going to have some excerpt of Juliano Nunes of Cartas do Brasil in English, Letters of Brasil. And this choreographer has an international career, and they are both sharing their art with us. So stay with us and enjoy the day.
Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Thank you very much for following our day today. We are going to start with a classic ballet class, and I would like to introduce our teacher, our professor, Beatriz Hack. Bia is our professor and rehearser, and she's in the company since 2018. She has been a dancer for the company. And this is our pianist, Rose Pavanelli.
Good morning.
It's a pleasure to have you here with us.
So let's begin here in front of the bar. Go downwards, now upwards, open your back, down, push, and eight, and the point, one, two, three, four, and to the lateral, and five, and six, and seven, eight, again, contract, push, go all the way up, two, three, four, with the head, and to the side, and six, and seven, eight, now, keep it on the right leg, plie, plie, push, turn this very slow, and to the side, and two, and three, and four, and transference, and six, seven, close it all, flex to the left, and three, and four, and plie, 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 push it, turn slow, and three, four, transference, six, seven, eight. Now a devan, parallel tendeor, and you drag it, and drag a plie. The same with the other leg, five, six, and the drag, and drag, and demi-plie, and to the side, and two, and demi-plie, and the half point, and six, connect with the pubis, and inside, and outside, and inside, and outside, and the demi-point. Okay, now the sixth, the first sentence you push, and half, and the lateral. And the second sentence is three plies, and slow, slow, and the transference. And the third is inside, outside, and the leg outside, and the half point. Thank you, Rose. Then upwards, on push, and open your back, and again downwards, and breathe, open your back, half point, and to the side, lateral, keep your heels down on the floor, and inside, and outside. And continue doing it.
plié.
Six, seven, eight, and go backwards, same again with the second plié, 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 allonge, grand plié, and then outside, seven, eight, and then transference to three, rehearsal, and transference half point, positions now to the front and back, and the fifth position is the same, demi-demi-demi, grand plié, six, seven, eight, and finish with a tendi, and the first position you push, then you finalize to the other side.
So
the inclinations in the fourth transference, and then the fifth only tendi and elevate. Thank you, Rose. Grand plié.
Vai lá na frente.
Go to the front.
Circula tudo.
Circulate
um pouco
atrás, all. A little bit
lados,
to the back. The same to the two sides. Your scapulas.
Two sides,
go over your waist.
Põe o peso nas duas pernas. Your, vai sobre uma.
All the heaviness of your body on both legs and open a rondeje.
E lá na frente.
And now to the front.
Sustaining
the base, demi plié now.
E grand plié.
And now the grand plié.
Arrasta o tendi, uma
drag
primeira
the tendi
posição.
To the first position, suspend.
Sente o centro,
feel
presente.
Your center, be present.
E tudo do outro lado.
And now to the other side. Thank you, Rose. Now to the left.
E plié.
And plié.
Now
to the front, put your ischios upwards.
Circula os dois lados, os dois ombros.
Both sides of your shoulders.
Allonge, grand plié.
Allonge and then grand plié.
E longe sobre.
And longe sobre, over. In the lateral.
E lá na frente.
Now to the front, allonge.
Circula.
Circulate, and now to the back. Pubis, feel it, the abdomen.
Okay, obrigada, Rose.
Okay, thank you, Rose.
Beleza.
Cool.
Vamos fazer assim, ó.
Now let's do this way. So, a demi-plié, drag, two tendis, to the front, the same now, to the side, drag and push. Two
tendis,
identical to the bar, and then two and three and four, and coup de plié. From downside and demi plié and drag and close and one papa and three and four plié drag Keep your bases. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Coup de plié. And fifth, plié. And to the other side, okay? So front side and front again, all the same.
Okay?
Plié, tendu, and two more. Thank you, Rose. 1, 2. Let's go.
Demi-plié, arrasta em pulo.
Demi-plié, drag and close and close. And demi-plié, and drag and close and push and close.
Demi-plié.
Demi-plié.
Cava, coup-de-plié.
A coup-de-plié. And very straight. And plié.
Plié, tsara, papa.
Okay, now keep the base, demi-plié, the leg on the base.
Encontrando as oposições, o X.
Meet the oppositions, the X. Do this coup de plié. Okay, guys.
Cava, passa por dentro,
okay,
tudo
go
um fio.
Like a string.
Okay.
That's good, excellent.
Fora, fora, dentro, dentro, tá?
Out, então, out, tandi, inside, inside. Tandi, tandi, and inside, and inside. The same to
seis.
The side, and six,
arrasta.
And drag.
E oito,
and
develope.
Eight, and develope.
E fecha.
And close,
primeira.
And first,
e
and fifth.
Primeira.
First,
e quinta.
Fifth.
Primeira,
first,
quinta,
fifth,
quinta.
Fifth.
E fora,
and out,
e fora,
and out.
Dentro.
Inside, fora, inside.
Cinco,
fifth,
seis.
Five, six,
e
and close,
e fecha.
And
develope.
Close, develope.
E dois, arrasta
two.
Primeira.
Drag the first, drag the fifth, drag the first, drag the fifth. Seven and eight and out, out, inside, inside, out, out. A develope and close calmly and first and four and five and six and seven and eight, out and out, inside, inside. Front side the same, develope, first, fifth.
Fora, ficou.
Out, stay,
fico.
Inside, remain. And outside, stay, and inside. Develope, put it there. First, fifth.
Sustenta a quinta.
Sustain the fifth and first. It's drag the first, the fifth.
Com cuidado, cara.
Carefully each position.
Sup, sup, sup. Sup, sup, sup. Sup, sup, sup. Sem força, sem força.
Don't put so much strength.
E uma, sem barulho.
No noise. Okay, cool.
Então a gente arrasta aqui.
So now we drag and one and two and three and push and one and two and three and one and two and three and push and one and two and three. 1, 2, 3 and push and 1, 2, 3 and first and fifth and sixth and six and seven and 1 and 2 and 3 push and 1 and 2 and 3 and 1 and 2 and 3 and push and 1, 2, 3. Same thing again. 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3 and 4. One. And the other side. So 3, push and then 3 more. 3, push and 3 more. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 6, plie, 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 and push, and 3, okay? So the first one are, the last ones are in the first, and then a plie, and feel the leg on the bases, and keep the oppositions. 7, 1, and 2, and 3, and push, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and push. 1, 2, 3. The leg on the bar. 1, push. 1, first. Go to the both legs and... That's good. The other side now. Now to the end of the tendis, until the toes, and
Okay, beleza.
Cool. Now let's do it like this. Two, jetés, plié. Leve, two, jete, plie, and stretch, and four, and two, three, four, five, six, and seven. That's it. Two, jete, plie, leve, two, jete, plie, and stretch, and four, and two, and three, and four, and throw it, and two legs, and up, and two, and two, and four, and two, and three, and four, and out, and both legs, and up. So, two plie, leve, four, take the both legs, and up to the front. That's good, the other side. Up, up, up. Cool, great. Now we go back and we come back. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3, 3, pass, and pointe, pointe, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and pass. Pass and pass. And three, and pass, and three, and pass, and one, and three, and four, and six, and seven, and pass, okay, seven, and pass, three, and pass, and three, and pass, pointe, pointe, and three, and four, and six, and seven, okay, feel the oppositions, wake up your center, and let's go. And pass.
Sai do chão cada vez.
Out from the floor. And 1 and 2 and 3 and first. That's great. The other side. Breathe. In the center. And first, without hitting your knees and your heels.
Okay. Beleza.
Cool.
Vamos fazer.
Now let's do a double plié to the front and fifth, and double plié to the back and fifth, double plié to the side, plié second, plié extra, and to the back, and four, and two, and three, four, and now we put to the front, and five, and to the side, and passe, keep your bases, seven, only that, okay? Double plié, one, two, double plié, three, four, plié, go in both legs, come back in plié, rond de jambe. Four, two, three, four, to the back, to the side, keep it on passé and eight. Now we go to the front and two and three and four. Envelope, passé, and seven, now backwards. And one, two, three, four, envelope, passé. You can keep it in a half point or keep your foot on the floor. Now backwards, feel the arabesque to the front and end it here on passé, to the other side then. Then double plié, double plié, double plié, go to both legs, come back in one, rond de jambe, four, rond de jambe, two, three, four, five, six, keep your foot on the floor, feel the bases, okay? And then when we come back, we go with the inclinations, envelope, and the fourth, a little bit downwards. Thank you, Rose. And double plié to the front. A good fifth, feel the center. You see that you don't need the bar anymore when you do the fifth. And the plié on the second, and plié. And rond de jambe. Go, bring it to the front, keep the bases, and passé. And a double fifth. And double fifth. Plié. Two legs. And you go to the rond de jambe. Okay. Allongé to the front. E envelope, bring the passé. And you go backwards in the fifth. The leg on the bar comes with an envelope and passe. And fourth. Great, so we finished this side. Thank you, Rose.
Okay,
thank you, Rose. Left. That's great. Allongé, go downwards, bend your body. and envelope.
Passe.
And backwards. And the envelope. Passe. Okay. Okay.
Vamos fazer fondue.
Now let's do a fondue, fifth position, fondue. You go to the front, the same to the side, fifth fondue. Then to the side, then the leg at the bar, half point, the outside leg to the side, and the last one to the side, double rondage, and you close the fifth fondue, and fondue backwards. Fondue and fifth fondue to the side. Leg at the bar, one half point and one to the side. One extra to the side, double rondage and to the other side. So one in the fifth, one in the front. One in the fifth, one at the side. One with the leg bar, half point and fifth and sixth, double rondage and fifth fondue. To the back. Okay. One quad at the bar and double rond.
Vamos lá. Obrigada, Rose.
Let's go. And one in the fifth, two legs, wonderful. And in the fifth, use the bar, the leg of the bar fondue. One extra, double rondage, and fondue fifth. Use both legs, fondue, leg of the bar, and the outside leg. Sustain the bases, and double rondage. And from the bar fondue. Great. Thank you, Rose. Great. Now let's do two to the front to frappe, and one and two and plie and passe, and down, and five and six and plie and passe, and down, front and side, and front and side, double front, round, and one and two and three, one, two, double, one leg and down, and two and frappe, seven, eight. To the back, to the side, to the back, to the side, double, six, and one, and two, and three. Okay, petit battement, and we do eight, one fondue, put your arm outside, almost touch your backwards foot once again, and finalize here, and then the other side, and one, and two, passe, down. One, two, passe, and down, and front and side, and front and side, and double, sac, and one and two and three, plie, passe, side, side, plie, passe. Then you bring a backwards and demi-rond, and passe, and down, petit battement, and then you use your arm to the outside, feel your back, feel the oppositions. And front and side, and front and side, and double. And one, two, three. And double. Petit, mate. One fondi. Do it again, the opposition. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Rose.
Esquerda.
Now let's begin with a développé to the back, and one, and two, a little more, and close at four. Relevelo, passe, demi-plié, arabesque, penché, to the down, and pay attention to the back, and pas de bourrée, and passe, go downwards, and arrondisse. That's it, okay? To elevate and close and elevate, passe, then a plié, arabesque,
couché,
two, three, four, one passe to the leg, feel your axis, arrondissement. That's it, écarté, écarté, élevé, and to the arabesque, and to the other side. Put your body in écarté. Thank you, Rose. Great, Rose. And developé, reach it. Suspend a little bit more and down. Keep both legs wide open and a plié and arabesque. Feel your little toe and go back, feeling your back. Go through your leg and rondejan. And then a good plié. People, arabesque must be done up the your hips.
Okay,
that's it. Now front, side, and back, the same thing, okay? And inside, 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 passe. Down, and the same thing again, and six, and seven, and passe, and down, and the same, and two, and three, passe, and down, développé, pointe, pade, three, and then a passe. Three, and a passe, and four, and five, and six, and seven, eight. Okay? And then you reach the tournée with the second leg. And left. Front, side, and back. Thank you, Rose. Up, up, to the floor. Great, thank you, Rose. Thank you. You can remove the bars.
So you're watching the World Ballet.
Som. Teste som. Vocês estão assistindo a World Ballet Day com a São Paulo Companhia.
So you're watching the World Ballet Day with the São Paulo Dance Company. Launched in January 2008, São Paulo Dance Company is a corps de ballet of the Department of Culture and Creative Economy of the State of São Paulo. It is managed by Associação Pra Dança, our dance association, and directed by Inês Bogéa. São Paulo is a repertoire company, that is, our stages are of main artistic excellence and include works from the 19th, 20th, and 21st centuries, from great classical and modern performances to contemporary works, specially created by national and international choreographers. The spread of dance, production, and circulation of shows is the main core of our work. The São Paulo Dance Company presents dance shows in the state of São Paulo, in Brazil and abroad, and is now considered one of the most important dance companies in Latin America by the specialized critics. Since its creation, it has been attended by an audience of over 900,000 people in 18 different countries, touring over 150 cities with more than 1,100 presentations, and accumulating 48 national and international awards. Now, we are getting back to our class with Bia Hack at the center of the class. Have a good class, everyone.
Sente empurrar, de verdade, resistir.
And resist. And resist. And resist.
Obrigada, Rose.
Thank you, Rose.
So
let's go now to the second group. Try to pass to second point, to have half point and seven. And demi. And push. And down. And push. Look to the horizon. And look. That's it.
Okay.
Great, Rose, thank you. Now let's do two tandis to the front and tandi and tandi. And transfer and four and two ecarte. And six and seven. Pass, cloche, and transfer, and two, and first, and fifth, and four, and pique at the fifth, and push it all to the floor, passe, and transfer, and two, tendis, transfer, pass to the first, and two, tendis, with fuete, pass to the back, and transfer, and close the first and fifth. and a piquet at the fifth, and a passé, and push to sub-passé and transfer to the back, okay? To tendis, a transference, and cloche, to écarté, fouetté, and to the back, and transfer, and two, and one, one, fifth, passé, and transfer.
Tá, foi.
Ok?
Fouetté, passa clutch.
Fouetté, passa clutch. Transfer, and then you close, ok?
Vamos dois grupos, os
let's do, do two, two groups. Thank you,
com
Rose.
Calma.
Calm, calma. Keep your calm.
Tranquilo.
Tranquil. Up, up.
Écarté.
Transfer. And first, and fifth, and transfer, two, and two.
Okay,
now let's do four times, second group, six, seven, eight and two. Transfer. Écarté. Fouetté. First, fifth. And the fifth. Now let's begin now in fifth position, step to the front, step to the front, another arabesque, demi-plié, bring your arms together and then close the fifth and écarté seven and eight, pas de mourir, one, use your back, two, soutenir de or three, and demi-plié four, and développé, six, and seven, and then we do a chassé with a first step, step two, arabesque, demi-plié, dégagé, close six, développé, écarté, seven, eight, pas de bourré, and then a soutenir, demi-plié, and six, seven, eight, and pause. That's it, okay? Pass, pass, arabesque, plié, and come back in dégagé, face, six, seven, eight, pas de bourré, use your back, soutenir, développé, and feel your base, pas de bourré, and prepare. Okay, three groups for this one, okay?
Cada passo, cada pisada,
each step, each half point. Pay attention. Thank you, Rose. Put the cachet. Put your body in écarté. And pas de bourré, your backs. Soutenir.
Envelope.
Left side bases.
Okay,
okay, that's it. Step. And up. And dégagé. And dégagé. And écarté.
Pas de
bourré. Soutenir. A little bit to the side, please, so that we can have space at the end.
Okay, segundo grupo.
Great, second group. Anfas, put it there, the bases. Okay. And step. And up.
Arabesque.
Plié. And dégagé. Fifth, continue pushing your bases. Great. And the last group, push each step a little further. Feel your back, arabesque, and go the further you can. Please. Okay, great. Now we are going to do the pirouette for the fifth and down, and fifth and tandy at the front, and again, and fifth and tandy at the front, and fifth. It can be one or two pirouettes with your arms up. Tombe pas de bourrée, one de tournée, and one écarté, and fifth, and one turn, and fifth, and tandy, and one turn, and fifth, and one tandy. One or two turns, then down, tombe pas de bourrée, fifth, one de tournée, and go to écarté, and fifth, okay? So a pirouette, fifth, tandy, one pirouette, tombe pas de bourrée, de tournée, put your foot to the front and drag a tandy, prepare the fast and leave, okay? One, three. Okay, Rose, thank you. Let's begin straight away with a pirouette. And fifth and tandy. And up. And fifth and tandy. And your arms up and tombe. And fifth de tournée. Two legs with the with both legs. Push with both legs. Okay. Put the fifth and again. Okay, three groups, please. Second group now. Six. Drag a tandy.
Quatro tempos, Rose, último grupo, sim. Seis, sete, e em cima, up.
Okay, now let's do a fondue here at the center, the three groups again, fondue relevé, fondue relevé. pas de bourrée, fifth, one chassé, and four pirouette, and the tombé. So fondi, relevé, fondi, relevé.
Pas de bourrée,
fourth, and six, and seven, and eight, and
papara papapum parara papa chassé e cinco e seis e sete oito papapum parara papara papa três e quarta e pirueta melhor
and pirouette and six and seven and eight
tá ok
so croisé
e
carté
pas de
bourrée the fifth chassé and then
pirouette coisa.
The same, okay, the same three groups again, please change the alignments. Hold it on the fifth. Fourth position. Four times row, second group. Okay, put your body. Last group now, four times.
Now
we begin at dégagé.
Pas de
bourrée.
Renversé.
And three. Dégagé. Four.
Dégagé.
Five. Tombe développé. Six.
Vai. Quarta posição.
Go to the fourth position. Pirouette.
Demi-plié.
Uma valsa. A valse. A pique.
And
tombe.
Pas de bourrée.
And now the pirouettes can be with the arms up, okay?
Então, sete,
seven, and eight, and one,
dois,
and two, and
três,
three,
chega quatro,
and four,
chega cinco,
and five,
chega seis,
and six.
Vai, e
go,
oito,
and eight, and
plié,
and three,
quatro,
four,
cinco,
five,
seis,
six. Pirouettes, eight.
Ah, então uma valsa aqui,
okay,
Rose.
A valse, Rose.
É quatro, tá?
This dégagé is four, okay?
Cinco,
four, five, six,
vai,
and
tá,
go.
Tá, oito, e um, e dois,
and eight, e and
três,
one, two, three,
quatro,
and four,
cinco,
and five,
seis,
and six,
and
pirouette door with the arms up.
Não,
you can begin here, not so much.
Obrigada,
on the diagonal. One.
Sa, sustenta,
sustain four and up.
Up. E five.
Go.
Uma valsa.
And a valse.
E tombe.
Okay.
Okay, chega lá.
And go
chega
there
aqui,
and here
lá,
and there.
Tombe,
Sustain a little bit more the renversé. Sustain renversé in three and four. Developé, fine, go. Great, Luisa. And up and tombe. That's it. And sustain the renversé. Dégagé. Eleve. And advance. Here, come here. Great. More people. Dégagé, dégagé, développé.
Tombé.
Tombé. Great. And dégagé, dégagé, développé. Two again, to the right, sustain three and sustain four, and five and six. The last group, right, sustain the renversé. Great. Thank you, Rose.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Sustain a little longer the renversé. Three and four. Okay? Sustain it up. Now let's do it to the left. Come a little bit to the front. Thank you, Rose. Sustain. Yes. And dégagé. And délevé. Great.
Chega lá.
Now reach it there, and the gage releve.
Okay.
Okay, and the gage up. Eleve. Now let's go do it, everybody together, three progressive, once in the first and lead, let the plié make you up and then you go up, up, very high, once in the first, once in the second, so 13. Seven, eight, nine, ten, and toes, toes up. Second position up. Two legs in the middle. Up, 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 up. And okay, thank you, Rose.
Vamos fazer assim, ó.
Now let's do it this way, okay? Sharpe, relevé, demi-plié, close. And again, close,
échappé. Aqui a gente vai fazer.
Now we do dégagé. It here, dégagé, dégagé.
Dégagé, já sobe na quinta.
Go up in the fifth.
E dois, sete, oito, e dois, e três, e quatro, e cinco, 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 e dois, e três, e quat Vamos dois grupos?
Let's do two groups.
Obrigada, Rose.
Thank you, Rose.
Échappé, relevé. Isso. Échappé, dégagé, dégagé. E piqué. Dois chutes de mata, échappé. Ok, obrigada, Rose.
Thank you, Rose. We finish it here.
Tem o segundo
grupo. Ok, now the second group. Now let's do a 6x8, chassé, 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 assemblé,
glissade, assemblé, piqué, desce na quinta,
in down glissade, in the fifth,
glissade, assemblé, assemblé, dois quatres, relevé, chassé, 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 assemblé, glissade, assemblé e piqué, glissade, glissade, assemblé, assemblé, dois quatres, ai, relevé.
Go, go, okay, okay.
Wow.
Wow.
Tá? Então,
okay, chasse, so chasse, chasse.
Assemblé, glissade, assemblé e piqué. Glissade, glissade, assemblé, assemblé. E quatre, relevé. Chasse, 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 assemblé, glissade, assemblé e piqué. Glissade, glissade, assemblé, assemblé. E quatre, relevé. Tá? Então, a segunda frase.
So, na second sentence, two glissades, two assemblées.
E um relevé.
And
tá? Vamos direito e esquerda.
So,
direto.
Right, left, straight
chassé
away.
Cada
chassé at
obrigada,
fifth.
Rose.
Thank you, Rose.
Vamos indo, direito
Let's
esquerda,
go.
Direito, esquerda. Vamos
right, left, let's go.
Glissades.
Now let's do a glissade, GT,
coupé
pass,
GT,
and GT.
Pas de bourrée, quinta,
pas de bourrée, fifth, retourne, six, seven,
brisé,
eight,
glissade,
and we begin again,
GT,
glissade, GT,
balote,
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 coupé
pass,
cabriolet,
assemblée, and assemblée.
Tá? Então, glissade,
okay?
GT, coupé un, GT, pas de bourrée, retourne, e brisé, e glissade, GT, balote, balote, écarté, coupé, passo, cabriole, assommé. Tá? Mais uma vez.
Ok, once again.
Tam, 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 pam, 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 brise, glissar, jeté, balote, 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 coupé, passo, cabriole. Coupé, passo, cabriole, assemblé. Brise. Brise é a última.
Brise is the last.
É o último movimento da
frase. The last movement of the sentence. Glissade. Okay?
GT. E 3, e 4, e 5, e 6, e 7, brise. Glissade. GT, balote, 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 coupé, passo, cabriole, assemblé. E vamos direto à esquerda. Tá? Isso.
And then,
cabriole,
right assemblé. And left, okay?
Isso. Então vamos lá.
So that's it, let's go. It can be two or three groups.
De turno e brisa. Obrigada, Rose.
Thank you, Rose.
Cha 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 pa 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 de turno e brisa. Lisa, je te malo, te malo, te malo, te. Ok. Coupe, passe pas de bohé. De turno. Tourné, brisé, baloté, baloté, baloté. Ok, de tourné, glissade, jeté, baloté. Vamos fazer um tão leve aqui.
Então a gente faz. So tão leve, dégagé, décarté.
Coupé, tão leve. Passo, passe, suspende, lá,
step and suspend. Se sonne, five and six. Se sonne. Go and tombe. Coupé, assemblé.
Coupé,
assemblé, relevé.
Pas de bourré. Glissade, pas de chá. E sai para lá.
And then we leave.
Tá bom? Aqui na diagonal frente. Então, um tsa, suspende, si sonne, a, ti di desi, a, um, e a, três,
and three,
quatro,
and four,
e cinco,
and five,
e seis,
and six, and seven.
Tá? Aqui, primeiro arabesque, degagé,
so here the first arabesque, degagé,
suspende, passe e volta pro primeiro arabesque.
And go back to the first arabesque.
Tá? Isso, Gabi.
That's it, Gabi.
Si sonne fermé, si sonne attitude. Fai. Tá? Vamos a alguns grupos.
So let's do some groups, four or five.
Obrigada, Rose.
Thank you, Rose. Let's go.
Tum-pa-pa, tum-pa-pa, tum-pa-pa. Thank you.
assembly together. Together. Okay, thank you, Rose.
Okay.
Great. Now to the left. We'll wait a little bit, Rose. Thank you. Exercise now. We are going to do a humverse into in the cabriole, chassé, développé, grand jeté, eight, and turn the flash,
two,
a valse, a soutenu, and tombé, pas de bourré, and then a glissade. And grand jeté. Okay? So let's begin with reverse, chassé, cabriole. Two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, and
eight.
Use displacements, the directions. Men can end in a double rature. Let's begin with the women. So here, please, a little bit farther away. Yes, come closer here, please. Yes, that's it. Thank you, Rose. And go. And four, we fit in. Go, Patricia. And now up. In another group, another woman. And the last group, to the right. careful with the space left for women. Three groups and we end. Sustain it. Last group now. Okay, thank you. That's all for today. Thank you, Rose. Thank you, guys.
You see who's here with us to have some conversation. And she's going to tell us a little bit of the Nutcracker. Well, that's the
Brazilian Nutcracker.
It's a dream, right? In a dream of world. In the world, the Nutcracker in the world of dreams, right? How was this inspiration, Márcia?
First, it was you. You began. You invited me to work again with this company that I love and do the Nutcracker. And it was a very special way for me, a very special path, because this Christmas time for me is very, very important. Since I was a child, you know, when I was 3 years old, I was already fanatic about the Nutcracker, Christmas, because I had this inspiration from my grandfather. You know, he talked to me when I was a child as if I were already an adult, and he opened my mind. So I wanted to do this different Nutcracker. I wanted it to be different from all Nutcrackers before. I wanted it to be connected to Brazil. So I put it in the world of dreams, because in the world of dreams everything is possible, and I had a lot of fun. It was a very quick job. In less than 1 month, everything was ready. In less than 1 month, everything was ready. You know, the way the dancers opened the way to a choreographer. Now I understand what Krenko had with me, this relationship he had with me, because he said something and I was already doing it, entering it. It was the same that happened with me and this company. And I would, I was telling them I would like it to be like that, and they were already doing something as I wanted. So this was a very special moment in my life. 1 month and everything was ready. You know, now it's just a question of cleaning, cutting, but I really loved the result. I didn't know how the result was going to be, you know, this new history with the Nutcracker, but now I look at it and I like it. I like what I've done with this company and what they've done with me. They pushed me.
Well, this is your home, right? Well, you're here choreographing in Brazil. You are my home. In our house.
Because at the age I am now, I want to go only to places in which I really feel good. And here is, I love it, you know, first of all, because it's Brazil. I have this responsibility with the Brazilian people, because I did my career outside, but now perhaps is the moment. You know, you invited me to do the new Don Quixote, the Nutcracker. So this is the time for me to leave this legacy.
We love you, and our dancers are very happy when you come here, when you're here with us. Our company feels like, oh, Marcia is getting here, she's coming. We feel so happy. And you presented the dancers with the roles. Can you tell us a little bit about the characters?
In any version of the Nutcracker, we have the Mary, we have Fritz, we have all the different names. And here I wanted to do it for them. So Luisa is as if it was my incarnation, as well as his brother. It's not Fritz or other name, it's Yoshi. They are the protagonists of this history of the Nutcracker, because it has to do with my dreams, the dreams that I had as I was a child, my Christmas dreams. And then we have Drosser Maia. He is the representative of my grandfather, because my grandfather, to me, it was a genius, you know, he had such an open vision. And Drosser Maia, for me, it's a person that is like a magician, it's an inventor. So this relationship that he has, he's the godfather of Yoshi and of Luisa. In my Nutcracker, so this relationship is like the one that I had with my grandfather, because my grandfather told me so many histories, he opened the world to me. It's exactly what Drosser Maia from this version is doing with both of them, Luisa and Yoshi. Is they are God,
they are
their
sponsory. It's like, well, they are siblings, right? They like to do things together. They are friends.
Yes, they are like one, Yoshi and Luisa. But even in the real life, they are like that. They have something between them, you know, between these two beings. It's like they were born together. It's like they were twin brothers and brother and sister. So I use this in my Nutcracker. The Nutcracker, the figure of the Nutcracker. I have a collection of Nutcrackers at home. So here Diego is going to perform it. And Diego has this ability of this clarity in his life. He's a dancer that is very pure as a person as well. He's very pacific, he's very clear. So he plays this figure that becomes the great love of Luisa, because she has this doll that Drosser Maia gave her as a gift. So she has this fascination for this Nutcracker, because it came from the hands of Drosser Maia, made especially for her. So everything has to do with the mysticism that exists here in Brazil. For instance, most of Nutcrackers goes to dolls, but mine goes to the constellation. Because it was this moment in my life, I was in Finland, in the north of Europe, and I went to see, to visit the city of the Santa Claus, I was in this little city and everything was related to Christmas the whole year. And one night, one evening, I was there in that forest with my husband, with this bebop, it's like a motorcycle. It rides into the forest on the snow, and the sky was completely dark, but suddenly this borealis lights start to appear with different colors, and they just stop there on the sky and they start moving. I was kind of fascinated. So for me, in this version of the Nutcracker, the trip that Drosselmeyer makes and brings them to the dream world is like our universe. And the main star, it's Vega, is the main figure. Oh, it's not a sweet fairy. It's the boreal star. Everything that I do has this relation to reality of our world.
That's so beautiful, because the star, it also goes around.
Yes,
it connects to people.
It connects the countries. It has the ability to, when she's up there on the sky, it connects the world.
Behind, because just talking about the mice and the nutcrackers, they have something like a battle, right? But it's a battle of the energy. So can you tell us a little bit about it?
First, the mouse for me has a relation with Luisa or with me. Since I was a child, I remember that the first time I saw a mouse, it was like a rat, it was so big. I was completely scared, you know, had a panic. And I always had panic of this type of animals, you know. And with it, Drosselmeyer wanted to take away this fear that his godchildren had from this animal. So he prepared this history, this movement, so that she could lose this fear, you know. And it was in her dream that that mouse appears and advances towards his brother, and then he loses the fear because she wants to protect her brother, because her love for her brother is bigger than the fear she had towards the king of mice. And for me, nobody dies, nobody is, you know, spanked, because most of the versions, there is always this battle and someone is dying, someone is shooting. In my version, no. We have these two groups that confront each other, and the one that has this bigger, more lighter energy just pushes the other one away, and the other group disappears. So this is the relationship that it has with our life. Good and evil always is going to exist, but good in my life is always going to win. So it's important, because the good person will always get stronger and will never accept the evil to enter.
Yeah, that's so beautiful and so important. We always need to have a positive energy to take away the evil out of our lives. We have to keep it.
It's the only weapon
exactly.
We have.
Yeah, the energy.
Good energy instead of stabbing people, you know.
You've seen that already, so we have a great energy on our rehearsal room. And in the second act, we have something like a promenade, so you change the Russian dances. And what did you bring for this one?
Well, I love Tchaikovsky music. I love simply. He wrote his music for his country, you know, Russia. So we have Russian dance. But I am here in Brazil, so I'm not going to put a Russian dance here. For me, Russian dance is like a native dance, you know. So we have another type of native dance. And for me, it is capoeira, is where everything began. You know, we have this tradition, we have this berimbau. So I chose this Tchaikovsky song, music, but I used capoeira, because the rhythm is the same and everything goes along very well. I want it to be different from Tchaikovsky. It has that Russian quality, you know, but the rhythm here is the capoeira one.
It's powerful of the land, right? So they can bring much of the moves and the dancers. Some of the dancers play capoeira.
Yes, they are beautiful, beautiful. You helped me a lot. You,
because yes,
you
did. I did.
Capoeira.
That's one of the things I've done in my life. I've played capoeira for a while. It's my passion.
So we put this passion in our...
Yeah, it's delicious. I love it.
It's like the Spanish dance. It's not a Spanish dance. It's a tropical dance. Because it comes from several countries. It has this sound that reminds us of Spain. But how can I explain it? It's this movement, this... a joy that it brings. Brazil has it as well. So everything that we've done is related to Brazil.
And what about the waltz of the flowers?
The flowers waltz is like the Christmas waltz. And it's the flowers waltz, which is the country that has so many flowers. And this forest that Brazil has. The Brazil, it's unique.
Vibrant colors.
It's the colors, for instance, at the beginning of the flowers vaults is when these images descend. You know, for so many types of flowers that we have in the Christmas time. And the group, your company, they understand that. And so when we begin with the flowers vaults, you know, the dancers, they dance fast. I love it when they dance fast. The problem of the classical ballet in the world nowadays for me is that they want everything to be perfect and they dance too slowly, you know. No, here it's everything very quick, very fast. Fast, because Tchaikovsky wrote that music in a fast pace.
And you know, it's so interesting when you do this relationship with the dancers, because one of them is going to challenge the other. We have some humor in this work.
Yes, for me, this Nutcracker is a gift that I give to the universe in this moment. In which we need to smile more, we need to be more joyful, because the world is undergoing such a difficult moment. So this is the only way I have to help human being. It's not something that I had planned. It just came out this way, you know. I used to do things in a studio, and I said, oh, come on, am I crazy? But then the dancers, they did it and it worked. So for me, it's a ballet for the families, for the children, for people that are sad. Please, come see us.
Yeah, that's it, guys. And we are going to reveal, we're going to show a little bit of the Nutcracker with Marcia at the rehearsal room.
So
shall
let's go.
Let's
watch a little bit of it.
See you soon. Wait for us.
Oi, pessoal. Hello, everyone. Eu sou a
Luísa
Yuki.
Eu sou bailarina aqui da São Paulo Companhia de Dança. I'm a ballet dancer at São Paulo Companhia de Dança, São Paulo Dance Company. And now we are preparing for the rehearsal of the Nutcracker by Márcia Haydée. And today we're going to do the scene of the battle with the Mouse King. And we have the Mouse King against the Nutcracker, and it's a very fun scene. This work is so incredible, it's amazing, just like Márcia. And also, in ballet, I am the character Luisa, because Márcia gave the characters our name, so it's a honor for us, because the characters are named after us. And Yoshi is going to play himself. And also, we are going to do Diego for the Nutcracker, we have other characters here too, and after this rehearsal, we have the rehearsal of the Vega star, the brightest star in the constellation. And this star is played by Tamiris, she is a light being to enlighten this whole world. And I think that's what I had to say. Well, have a good rehearsal, everyone, hope you all have fun. Not like we did yesterday, okay? Just like the one you practiced before. The other one we do later. We do it afterwards.
Andrea,
we are going to do Dressermeyer, and this is Luisa, and this is Yoshi. And after, we have all the mice. And this is the King Mouse. And here we have the soldiers who are going to fight with the mice. Here we have Alina. Which camera should I look at? Oh, hello. This is Alina. And Bia? Oh, these two girls, they are my angels. They have been my angels throughout this month that I have been developing this choreography of the Nutcracker. And I've done that in 3 weeks and a half. 3 weeks and a half. I did it so fast because they are great. And the dancers understood me. So everything worked out fine. Well, I don't know how it was, but everything worked out fine and it's ready. And I'm very happy with them and with these two girls here. And here we have Pablo. Pablo, he's usually my assistant, but this time he couldn't come since the beginning, but he's here for our last chapter, our last month. He's not going to say that I did it all wrong, no. Just for fun. So now, let's go to the world of the battle with the soldiers, and they are great, they are fantastic. Not me, they, the dancers are fantastic. The Mouse King. Thank you. Nutcracker. He's representing the Nutcracker, the doll. He's totally made of wood. But now, he's going to be, Drosselmeyer is going to bring life to this doll.
Okay. Vem cá, gente. Vem cá, vem cá.
Here, guys. You all, please. Vem cá. Come on here. Come on over. Olha, come on over. You see, these are the dancers. They are so beautiful. I love them. And this is the work they helped me to develop. They helped me to carry out. This is something that is among us, you know. And I love them. I love what you have done. You're better as days go by. But we have so much time for the premiere, right? But we are going to improve even more. Now let's go to another scene. This is Viga Star. This is Artemides. This is Tamiris. Tamiris is a star. She's right there, up there in the sky, and she's going to bring light to all the universe. She's the one responsible to bring for all the situation we're going in the world. She has to sort it out. She's up there, looking at us, looking to us, human beings, and she's trying to bring everyone into peace, right, Tamiris? And where are my lightning stars, my lightning beings? Where are you? You were going to protect. Come here with Tamiris. Oh, here he is. Here he is. Oh, here he is, the Mouse King. And in the second act, he is another king too. Well, since the beginning of the second act now. Please, the floor is yours. And now it's the arrival of Luisa, Yoshi, of Drosselmeyer, the Nutcracker. And they arrive right there at the World of Dreams with a full constellation. And they are going to meet the Viga Star. Okay, let's go. Be careful, Vinicius. Go a little bit backwards, a bit backwards, you too. Okay, are you okay, Tamiris? Are you fine over there? Is everything okay over there? Just breathe, breathe, Mouse King. Let's go. Change. Yes. Yes. Slowly. There was one act, she should put her leg backwards or to the front. Thank you. actress of Drosselmeyer in the World of Dreams. Now we're gonna have the Nutcracker. And now we have Luisa. And now Yoshi. Is going towards the Vega star. And now, the scenario starts to change to the waltz of the flower, and you're not going to see it now. Thank you. Come on and watch the Nutcracker, please. We're going to be waiting for you.
Olá, muito obrigada.
Hello,
por estarem
so thank
conosco
you so much for being with us here in this so special day for the dance. I am Tamires. This was just a little bit of the Márcia Haydée work, and it's wonderful to work with her because she is so nice, such a careful person. She respects the dancers, she admires the persons, the people with whom she's working. So it's wonderful for me. Not only as a dancer, but for life as well. We are spending these wonderful days by her side, and I just want to thank for this wonderful opportunity. It's really amazing. So now, in room number two, we have Juliano Nunes, Letters of Brazil. We are going to have a duo. And so thank you again. It's now with you, Nielsen.
Hi everyone, how are you doing? Thank you, Tamires. I am Nelson Souza. I'm a soloist of the company, and it's a pleasure to be here with you. While Márcia is still there with the Nutcracker works, because it's going to premiere, we're going to follow here in room number two with Letters of Brazil by the choreographer Juliano Nunes. He has been built his career outside Brazil, and he brings it now. We're going to show it to you.
Por favor, Milton. Thank you. Ok, tá bom. Obrigada. Obrigada. Okay. Ótimo, gente. Muito bem. Logo depois que vocês fizeram esse arabesque
arabesque,
acho que a Amanda pode sair um pouco out, mais doente para tirar a perna, leave a little bit the access to
take away the right leg.
Sai, escapa. Isso, Amanda, ótimo. Isso,
ok, great, Amanda, ótimo. Great. Excellent.
De repente dá para deixar o pé ainda um pouquinho mais esticado para dar um
still a little bit more stretched.
Isso,
yes,
você sente,
it.
Isso aí.
That's it.
Não, bem melhor. Bem
very
melhor também essa,
much better,
essa coordenação
much better
do ponto
this coordination to bem reach melhor. This.
Vamos trabalhando aos poucos para Amanda conseguir.
No, let's work slowly so that Amanda you can go still a little bit further.
Conseguir um pouquinho mais
yes,
longe ainda, né?
Still further, you know?
E ela vem, vem.
And then she comes. That's it, Amanda. Great.
Vai cada vez
go,
mais.
Go. Each time further.
Tá bom, tá ótimo.
Ok,
tá bom.
Great.
Vamos pro quarto
now
movimento.
Now let's
então,
go to the fourth movement.
Alguns trechos a gente
let's
vai parando,
do
vai
some excerpts. We
tá?
remember, we remind the things that we are working with.
Vamos lembrando da musicalidade que a gente
está. Remember the musicality that we are working with.
Peso, som lá. Respirem.
Breathe.
Com alguns trechos, tá?
So now let's do some.
Então vamos lá do início,
some
por favor,
parts
Milton.
Of it. From the beginning, Milton.
Ops. É a música anterior.
Excellent, much
também.
Better, much better.
So
now to do these three
aqui,
arms
um
like that, we
faz
can
um
give a little bit more accent,
tá.
Okay? Exactly, Renan. So one,
pum, ba, ba. Principalmente o primeiro,
especially the first
daqui,
one, because I think
um
it comes from here. Okay?
Pode dar uma
okay.
enfatizada nesses
you can emphasize these three
aqui.
Accents
aqui
here.
Um
and you can close a little bit more the arms, but they
tá,
remain a little
costas,
open
né,
yet. We have the sensation of the
próximo.
Backs,
uh-huh.
but it's a little bit closer.
Vocês vêm daqui
so when you come from here, before doing this, do this one outside
dentro,
and then comes inside
abrindo,
and it opens. I put my weight on my hind leg
chega até a perna,
and
aí
it
aí
goes
isso.
To the leg and then you begin.
Tá?
Ok.
Beleza? Bem melhor.
Much better.
Uh-huh. Respira um pouquinho, vamos pegar.
Breathe a little bit.
E a gente vem.
And then we come.
Tá?
It's time for us to say goodbye for these wonderful guys who are here with us on this very special day of the World Ballet Day. And before saying goodbye, we would like to dance and then we say goodbye dancing. Is that all right? Okay, so let's just wave goodbye and now we're going to say goodbye dancing, all right? Thank you very much, you all. Thank you very much for being here, you all.
So now we go so a little bit longer now.
Great,
excellent. Breathe.
Bem melhor, gente.
Much better, guys.